Star Wars Battlefront 3. I first revealed the pre-alpha back in 2012 and it lit up the internet. It began a renewed movement of people wanting a new Battlefront game, and now, years later, we are patiently awaiting the new, much different Battlefront, which I must say is some of the best sound design I have ever heard in a game. But what about that old Battlefront? Was this old pre-alpha footage the best that could be done? Well, no it isn't. Well, I've yet to find a more complete build, and if a Free Radical Design employee is out there, please do send me a message. I was able to get a hold of some video from an anonymous source. This video was taken back in 2009, so the quality isn't perfect, and it isn't always in HD, and quite honestly, I don't have a whole lot more of it. I also can't erase the Fraps watermark, sorry. I've had to edit the sound because of Content ID and all that fun stuff that YouTube brings, but I think you'll really like this. If you would like to support the preservation of game titles like this, do hit that subscribe button and check us out on Patreon at patreon.com/p2p-online. Every penny goes into the preservation of prototypes of release titles and the unseen, unreleased games that have remained hidden for years. Thank you so much for your support. Sit back and enjoy this look at a few minutes of a much, much more complete version of Battlefront 3 by Free Radical Design.